राजदीप,
यू सी द कांग्रेस इज वन ऑफ द स्टोरीज एट द मोमेंट दिस मॉर्निंग बिकॉज दे आर इन अ सेंस होल्डिंग देयर ओन. एटलीस्ट नासिर हुसैन ऑफ द कांग्रेस हैज बीन वेटिंग फॉर अ व्हाइल. योर फर्स्ट रिएक्शन मिस्टर हुसैन, इट अपीयर्स दिस कुड बी गुड न्यूज फॉर यू इन 2020, द फर्स्ट इलेक्शन टेकिंग प्लेस आफ्टर द कोविड पैंडेमिक, इकोनॉमिक डिस्ट्रेस बींग सीन एज अ मेजर फैक्टर, अर्ली ट्रेंड्स. But are you confident of an RJD Congress majority government now? Are you increasingly confident as the RJD tally is double that of the NDA? Mr. Hussain?
Rajdeep, it's heartening. Yeah, can you hear me?
Yes, go ahead.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yes. Go ahead.
Rajdeep, it's heartening to see that the Mahagathbandhan is leading all the way. I have been telling on all the debates after the exit polls that it could be a landslide victory, it could be a two-thirds majority, it could be a sweep in Bihar. I campaigned in Bihar for almost 20 days. I went to the remote areas, to the countryside. The situation reminded me of the old films like Do Bigha Zameen, Mother India, Mirch Masala, and all those films. India still, it is, Bihar is still living in the black and white films era. I thought the Mahagathbandhan's slogan of 10 lakh jobs, of doing away with misgovernance, of putting Bihar on development path, taking Bihar and putting on level with the other states like Haryana, Punjab, Karnataka, Maharashtra and all. I think this is something which appealed to the voters. I, being a student of political science, had always thought that Bihar and Uttar Pradesh does vote on strictly caste lines. I really found that for the first time the voters were speaking of blurring the caste lines and voting for a new alternative, for a young alternative, for a young face. And today when I opened up the TV channel and when I saw, and I think what I thought, what I heard from the voters is actually reflecting in the mandate that is being given,
what I would suggest, Rajdeep, is that
channels.
We hold,
I'm sure,
longer, larger philosophical assertions of what the verdict means till we actually have the verdict before.
Till about
us.
10 a.m.
Yeah, till about 11 a.m. Then you have a fair sense of what's happened. Till then,
sure.
Just look at the score, look at the commentary to go with the score. We'll do larger.
But what is clear, if this was a T20 match and we are only in the first couple of overs, the RJD Congress Left Alliance has hit a few big sixes. There's no doubt about it. They've clearly shown that they pushed the NDA alliance on the defensive. When you are 2-1 ahead in the first 45 minutes, clearly something is churning at the moment in Bihar at the moment. There's no doubt about that. I think we've got to get, when you look at your seat matrix,
can we show the map of Bihar as it looks at this moment